Well, it is one of Japan's newest species, and it could be considered cute or even creepy. Check it out. It is called the skeleton panda sea squirt.
I like the name. Bizarre.
It has see-through skeletal-like body structure with black spots like a panda. These little guys are invertebrates and live in the ocean. Divers are flocking to Japan to see the tiny creatures. It's already gaining a lot of popularity online.
Interesting. Wow.
Yeah.